Hi, my name is Franco Rutoli, and I am a learning experience expert on the SOLIDWORKS training team. Today, we're going to look at some helpful tools to speed up our rough concepts and get them to a final design. Specifically, we're going to use Instant 3D to push and pull faces to change our geometry, rather than modifying dimensions over and over again. Here, we have an assembly of an industrial cooling fan. We upgraded the fan to a bigger size, and the bracket is causing some issues. There's interference with the blades, and the bracket just isn't strong enough. We all know we can easily change dimensions in SOLIDWORKS by double-clicking features, but sometimes there's a better way. In this case, the better way is called Instant 3D. Instant 3D allows us to drag and drop, push and pull faces and dimensions. If we turn on Instant 3D and edit the part in context of the assembly, we can see how it works. Clicking on faces that are underdefined in this part will bring up arrows that we can pull and change to modify the geometry. And if a face is part of a feature that is defined by a dimension, you can click these blue orbs in the extension lines and change the dimension by dragging. So you can see very quickly, I am able to change the dimensions of this bracket to something a little bit more suitable for this fan. Of course, design intent and sketch relations play a big part as to how things change when dragged, so be sure to stay tuned to our YouTube channel for tips and tricks on those topics. Going back to the part in its own window, you can see that Instant 3D works the same way. We can tweak features and sketches a little bit more quickly than if we had to double-click and change each dimension individually. Once you are happy with the design, make sure to edit the individual sketches and add dimensions. I like to go in and make everything a more round number for ease of manufacturing and metrology. Here we have looked at one example where Instant 3D can help speed up design, but there are dozens. Think of industrial design and surface modeling. You can easily pull sweep or loft profiles and guide curves that are made with splines and other entities to get the look you want. Or even fillets. Sometimes it's impractical to guess at a fillet size over and over. It's easier just to drag it until it looks good. So consider trying out Instant 3D next time you're in the early phases of your design to speed up your initial process. For more SOLIDWORKS tips and tricks, click on the link below to access more of our e-learning content.